Haven, and I was talking to several of my companions. Just got back from doing the time travel mission in Redcliffe.
That mercenary band that joined the Inquisition. The Volt Chargers?
Can I help you with something?
Farewell.
Make a go with you. If you find anything we need, let me know.
Your open support for the mages likely earned you enemies. Our agents will monitor the situation. If the most opposed can be identified, we may still turn this to our advantage.
People can hate me if they wish.
That gets us nowhere. The Inquisition is young. We need to build our support. Regardless, I applaud you for the courage to stand up for the mages.
In Redcliffe, you sacrificed yourself so that I could return here.
Of course I did. One small life in exchange for a second chance at history. I always loved a bargain.
It was still a sacrifice, and still noble.
And I would do it again.
Anything I should know?
Altegan has returned to Redcliffe Castle and resumed his duties as Lord. The people are returning, slowly but surely. Unfortunately, our show of support for the mages has angered many.
I'll leave you to your work.
The Mage Rebellion joins the Inquisition. I've got to admit, that's a twist I didn't see coming. One thing you saw in the future worries me. I mean, it was all bad. But Red Lyrium and Ferelden infecting people and growing out of them, that's bad. Finding more of it really punches a hole in my Red Lyrium at the temple was a coincidence theory.
How long does it take for Red Lyrium to grow? How fast can it spread?
It took years to infect people in Kirkwall, but no one there was actually ingesting the stuff. This Elder One managed to take the worst thing I can think of and make it worse. That's an accomplishment.
We can't leave a single piece of that lyrium out in the wild.
I'm with you on that. I've got people trying to find out where the red stuff came from. I think maybe we should make that a priority. But that's enough doom and gloom. You just won a big victory for the Inquisition. What are you going to do to celebrate?
That's a good point. We should celebrate. A banquet. Something like a banquet.
Word to Josephine, and I bet she could arrange anything. Things should be calm around here for at least the next hour. Take a moment to enjoy it. If the world's about to end, I'm sure the Seeker will let us know.
Just return.
Well, that's mages all over. So many robes, I bet all of Ferelden lost their curtains. I'll just be the other side of Haven, just in case.
These mages are here to aid the Inquisition. Don't worry.
Sure, don't worry. Magic up there, magic down here. What's to worry about? I mean, yay, freedom. Great for them. Over there, away from me.
I'll be back if I need you.
Go on.
Can I get you anything?
Farewell.
Goodbye.
As there is but one God.
So we have gained the mages. Excellent. They should be able to seal the breach. You are certain you experienced time travel. Could it have been an illusion? A trick of the Fade?
Dorian was sure, impossible as it seems.
What an amazing gift. It is vital the Inquisition succeed to avoid the future you witnessed.
I'm surprised you're not more interested in your own future.
I know enough. If that future happened, then I, and Cassandra, Cullen and the rest, failed to stop this Elder One. Speaking of which, you should ready yourself.
For?
This Elder One. You have now interfered with his plans twice. Once at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, and now again at Redcliffe. A being who aspires to godhood is unlikely to ignore such an affront.
The Inquisition supports free mages. What's next? Elves running Halamshiral? Cows milking farmers?
I take it you don't agree.
On the contrary, I approve. Heartily. I do wonder if you've considered what this support of yours will do. For mages in general, I mean. The Inquisition is seen as an authority. You've given southern mages license to, well, be like mages back home.
I don't believe that.
It's true. The conditions here are different. Southern mages aren't used to ruling. Thing is, the Imperium was once just like the South. Templars, proper circles, all that rot. Then it changed by inches. Not that this is reason to oppress us. Still, my homeland should be a cautionary tale, not a source of inspiration.
Have you gone to see Alexius yet? He's in the cells.
Not yet, no. I saw him before they locked him up. He looked despondent, broken. Not the man I remember, nor the one I want to. I suppose the Inquisition will judge him eventually. I wonder if there's any chance they'll show him mercy. He hardly deserves it, but for Felix's sake. I can't help hoping there's something left of the man I once knew.
Can I see what you have for sale?
Of course. My wares are at the table.
Right, it doesn't quite fit, per se. Yeah. Sorry, I'm not going with you. You smell like chocolate.
I have chocolate.
I'm just seeing you out.
Just my hair. I can't put my hair anyway that doesn't.
Right, and it has to be down.
Yeah.
At least you have this though. This is probably perfect for it.
Yeah.
Cause like if you had a full hat, like I can't wear a full hat when I had it, and so like my ears were cold last time. Well, not last time, but the times before that when we were biking when it was colder. No view. You come back to me, okay? And then we'll do some fun stuff. Sorry. I like your socks. Are those the ones that I pointed out? That looks pretty cool. Too bad it's not as good.
So, that Tevinter guy sent you into the future? I've got no problem with normal magic, but Tevinter goes beyond all reason.
I know, right? The Vents are always pushing. Anyway, I hope our new friends have what it takes to close the breach. Damn thing gives me a headache just looking at it. Can I help you?
I'd like to know more about the Kunari.
You writing a book?
What I've heard about them sounds fascinating.
What you've heard was mostly horseshit. All right. What do you want to know?
The word Kunari. Is that the race or the religion?
Both. Kind of. The humans and elves who follow the Kune are the Vidathari. The Kunari who break away from the Kune are Talvasha, deserters.
What about Kunari who existed before the Kune?
The people we came from. They're called the Kossuth, but we don't use that word for the race. We came south to Thedas because the Kossuth were... I don't know. We had to leave. The stories aren't clear. But I don't expect they look much like us. Whatever they are.
How do the Kunari rule themselves?
It's pretty simple. We've got the matriarchy, the priesthood, and the military. The priesthood figures out how Kunari should live in theory, The matriarchy makes it work in practice, and the military keeps the Qunari safe from outside threats.
Does it actually work like that? Is there much infighting?
Not like you're thinking of. People disagree, yeah, but the priests are there to solve disagreements. Here in Orlais, politicking comes from people putting their own gain ahead of the gains of society. If you do that among the Qunari, the Bin Hasrath set you straight, or kill you.
I heard there's no marriage among the Qunari.
Yeah, that's true. Qunari love our friends like anyone does, but we don't have sex with them.
Qunari don't have sex?
Oh, we definitely have sex. They're Tamasrans who pop your cork whenever you need it.
Seriously?
Yes. It's not a big deal like it is here. It's like, I don't know, going to see a healer. Sometimes it's this long, involved thing. It takes all day, leaves you walking funny. Other times, you're in and out in 5 minutes. Thank you. See you next week.
I could work with that.
I know, right? No drama. Still, it's more fun here. Fewer rituals, more making it up as you go along. Plus, you folk have redheads. Redheads.
How is everyday life different for Qunari?
Depends on your job, I guess. Some are just about the same. A baker in Val Royeaux gets up, gets dressed, and starts work. A baker in Parvolin does the same thing. They don't care about the Empire or the queue. Mostly they worry about breaking eggs and hope the dough rises right.
It can't be exactly the same. The Qunari have no personal freedoms.
How many personal freedoms do you figure that baker in Val Royeaux has? Life isn't about freedom. The baker in Parvolin wonders if she'll be given enough eggs to do her work. Will they come on time? Will the kitchen workers get her bread while it's fresh, or will they come late and blame her because it's stale? Same crap in Val Royeaux. People are just people.
What's it like growing up under the Qun?
The Tamasrans raise us in these units of kids all our own age. They're like teachers or chantry sisters. They also help figure out what jobs we should do. They had me pegged for military work early on. When they learned I could hit stuff and lie, they started training me for the Bin Hasrath.
It must have been a good day for you.
Yes, it's like being a block of stone with a sculptor working on you. One day, the last of the crap gets knocked off, and you can see your real shape. What you're supposed to be. That's a good day.
Do you ever think about what would happen if the Qunari conquered Orlais or Ferelden?
Some folks, like Cassandra or Cullen, would do fine if they didn't die fighting. Those two love rules. But the mages. Vivienne's too political. Dorian's too arrogant, and Solas is just weird. They'd all end up dead. Or worse. Both Sarah and Varric would mouth off until they ended up re-educated, drugged until their minds broke. So, to answer your question, no, I don't think about it much at all.
See you later, Bull.
See ya.
Good day, Tate.
And what are we supposed to do, exactly?
What you always do, complain.
We've already spoken with Commander Cullen. No one listens. We want better quarters. We want the Templars kept at a distance. And some respect for...
This is not the Circle. You mages are our allies, not our wards. Act like it.
How are we supposed to...
deal with it? It never ends, evidently.
You don't need to tell me that.
I just don't know who told them I'm the one to yell at.
Is it that bad?
The mages are here as equals. They need to get used to what that means. It is your doing, after all. You created this alliance.
I had to think on my feet, and I did what I could.
Oh, I do sound like I'm blaming you, don't I? I don't disapprove. In fact, you did well. You made a decision when it needed to be made. And here we are. I wish I could say this was my doing.
You're flattering me.
I'm not. This always happens. Nobody ever takes my meaning.
You should see your face.
I'm thinking less flattering things now. Let's hope the breach has your sense of humor. Yes?
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
The mages are ready to approach the breach. I pray this will be enough to close it.
Would you be more confident if I'd brought back Templars instead?
I'd be less worried about the thin veil resulting in mass possession. I will not endanger the alliance you've created. We need their help. Any precautions taken will be to ensure the safety of our people and the mages themselves. Nothing more.
Is there anything I should know?
I'm glad to have the charges on our side. Bull's men are professionals, despite evidence to the contrary.
That's all for now.
Should you require anything, I'll be here.
See reason, listen. We cannot stay
Word
here.
Word is that the mages will be joining us here in Haven. I hope you've chosen your allies wisely, Harold.
I will talk to you later.
Walk in the Maker's grace.
Gave them a chance. Everyone deserves one. Something on your mind?
Nothing right
here. Asked them that.
Perhaps in a bit. Goodbye.
Right.
You need something, let me know. You need something, let me know. You need something, let me know.
the leader of the Bull's Chargers, that Iron Bull?
Magic exists to serve man and never to rule over him. Foul and corrupt are they who have taken his gift and turned it against his children.
I thought Alexius was down here.
People make of us.
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Let's speak later.
Goodbye.
Summoning War Council.
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No, nothing.
Right, we can get Sebastian, not as a party member probably, but as an ally.
what we have.
Work?
So I'm going to do some side quests here to boost my levels, because I'm only a level 8, and the next mission is a level 8 to 11. So I think it would be wise to do do some side missions, level up, and get some more power points. Ooh, chest. No, can't open it. Oh well, fuck it. Off-roading.
I think Blackhall would have liked to have been here for this.
Alright. Let's go to a camp, because I'm going to switch it to Blackwall. Go here.
Nothing to report, sir.
Since I'm already here, I'm gonna go grab these. Fucking Dorian, everyone else can get up there, no big deal. Nice, sweet sword. Let's see what it is. Renders stronger, and it has, but it has willpower. But I don't know if I need willpower. It could be good for. Blackwall, maybe? He's not level 9 yet.
Grey Wardens have beards.
No, just me. I stole all the beards, and all the power held within. There can be only one.
Not really.
Lols. Where is this thing? Interesting. Alright, my dude's leveled up. So black wall, let's see. What can I upgrade here? Ring the bell. Sarah. Bring the grandfather back. Do we do something with fire there? Oh, here's a grave. So do I have to run around this statue close, right hand to it? So, start here. Fuck. You'd think this would be easier, so I'd just walk simply around it, but my guys are in my way. So, get out of the way! Fuck you, grandfather. I have to get up there somehow. Whoa, where are these guys coming from? Ambush. It's a trap! Leather. If only he could walk in a straight line. It's all the meat he drinks all day long. That? Where did they go? That was weird. There was a whole camp here. What the hell happened there? That's not right.
Prepare yourself. The area ahead is fortified.
That's the best kind of. See what we got. Ooh, lots of guys. Big dude, big dude. Take the Strake Stone. Wondering if I could convince him to come to my own, on my own terms. Hello, we're over here. Come attack us. After me, bros. Why is this work working? This mode working? Mind blast that dude. Ah! like that battle was way tougher than it should have been. Hunter mail. Sun Center Shrine.
Good find. This would work for a camp.
Sweet, I finally have this. Took long enough.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Whoa, it's a big bear. Two big bears. Large bear. was easier than I thought it would be.
A Grey Warden recruiter. That sounds interesting.
It's not easy finding people willing to shoulder such a terrible responsibility.
Here I thought you poked around prisons, hunting for murderers, desperate to escape the noose.
That's what you think of wardens.
It's not such a terrible thing. Some of my best friends are murderers.
They are men and women atoning for what they've done by giving of themselves. They fight for people like you. People in silks and velvets who talk and judge.
Who's judging now?
I know your kind.
is nuts. Knocking at my door. Indeed, they were not.
Indulge me, Sarah. What do you think of when I say demon?
Arrows.
Fine. Magister?
Arrows.
Not helpful, but given our history, I'll accept it. Thaumaturgy.
What?
Magical endeavors. Helpful wonders.
Oh, arrows. Those fake bandit ships up ahead. Let's have them.
Yeah. What do you know of my kind, Blackwall?
I know that what comes out of your mouth is the same drivel that comes out of theirs.
It might sound that way to someone who's been clubbed on the head too often.
Careful, I don't club you on the head.
That's what I'd expect from your company.
Thank you.
spell of health. Masterwork, Vanguard armor. Nice. Sweet. I'm red now. Dorian looks awesome. I mean, Blackwall looks awesome now. Yeah, level 8, level 9. Defense first. that's down there. Lame. I feel like I'm in, like, Rivendell right now. Welcome to Rivendell. Something down here. Reldan Banner. No. Ah, there's a chest there. Oh well. Warden helmet. that.
I can't believe you're scared of magic, Sarah. It's a gift as mundane to me as your bow to you. Surely you see there's nothing to fear in a properly used tool.
Tell that to all the proper mages waving their tools in people's faces.
There's an image.